Hi, this is Chris Heller, Heller the Home Seller. Thanks for watching this month's video vlog. There's a lot of people out there that would like to make a move, but they have some concerns. They know their home's gonna sell quickly, and then what? They haven't seen anything that'll work for them, or they've seen it, and 2 days later it's gone. So what happens if you wanna make a move, you need to sell your home, to be able to buy something, or to be able to buy something, and if that something isn't available. There's strategies for that. There's programs like Buy Before You Move. We actually can help people buy the home they want to buy, then sell their home, and have a solve for that financial challenge they have, which is maybe I don't have the money to buy, or I can't be a cash buyer. We have sources and solutions for that. There's lots of strategies that experienced teams like ours can put into play to help people who want to make a move but have concerns about how they're going to do it. If you have questions or these types of concerns, let us know so we can help you. And if you know of someone who's having challenges in this market, they don't need to have challenges. There's great solutions and there's great teams that can help them with those solutions. Thanks for watching. As always, we appreciate you.